Also breaking overnight, a massive fire. Take a look at this at a lumber yard in Blair County. So this is about 20 miles south of Altoona, just to give you an idea. This started at U.S. Lumber, a lumber yard and distribution center in the town of Claysburg. We're told that everybody did get out safely, but really intense flames and smoke could be seen for miles around. The cause of this under investigation.